And as Greg said, expect off and on snow throughout the morning.
That's right. For now, though, not causing much of a problem in Fort Wayne. News Channel 15's Michael Kuhn is live at Coliseum in Lima with a look at conditions. Michael?
Yeah, you know, no four-letter word right here, right now at the intersection of Coliseum and Lima. Still no snow really falling here, not sticking to the roads. Traffic is moving as usual at this intersection along Coliseum. So we're keeping an eye on it, but right now no real issues, but road crews have been out. I've seen several trucks go by laying down more salt, more brine as they prepare for more snow throughout the day. They haven't really gotten much of a break since the weekend snowstorms that came through. Got about 2 inches in that, but just that little amount caused more than 100 car accidents over the weekend as people were having some issues with the slick roads and the hazardous conditions. So as we get more snow throughout the day, officials are reminding people once again to be careful on the roads. Make sure you're leaving plenty of time in your commute this morning so that you can slow down and leave plenty of space between you and the car in front of you. We'll continue to keep giving you more live updates as that snow rolls into the area this morning.